to the show business capital of the world. A place where one man in particular stands out. His name is Theo Nickrant. And Theo is confident walking around this land of stardom and riches. He should be. 'Cause this is his town, Hollywood.
Yeah, this is my town, all right. And it's a good town. These are my people. They're friendly folk here. No one gives me any trouble. I like it that way.
Theo Nickrant was born 53 years ago in Detroit, Michigan. For most of his life, Theo worked as a bricklayer, then later, a dentist. But desperation for a new way of life sent Theo westward to Hollywood, which he now calls his home.
My relatives thought I was getting in a little over my head when I took possession. They know how bad a father I was. But there's about 200,000 people here. I pretty much let them do what they want. I've never had any problems so far. Me? Well, I know I got a responsibility, and I try to handle it, and that's that. Yeah, there's a lot of big buildings here, too. Just about everything I need. I like my town. Well, I certainly wouldn't trade it away, that's for sure.
Theo Nickrant. A proud man. He should be. 'Cause this is his town. Hollywood.